In this tutorial I will teach you how to create a child theme in WordPress. First, let's answer the question why we need a child theme in WordPress. Using a child theme allows us to change or update our theme without losing our customizations. Without a child theme, we'd have to edit our theme files directly, and any time we updated the theme, our customizations would be lost. Now that you understand the importance of child theme, let's see how to create a child theme. In the first step, you need to find the text domain of your parent theme. To do this, go to Appearance in the WordPress dashboard and select Theme File Editor from there. Your active theme stylesheet file is selected by default, otherwise select your main theme stylesheet file to display its content. As you can see, the text domain of our parent theme is blocksy. Copy this word somewhere because we will need it. Remember, your text domain will vary depending on your active theme. Another way to get text domain is to go to your Cpanel Hosts dashboard and in File Explorer go to docs.wp content themes and get the name of your parent theme folder from there. Next step is to create child theme folder and files. Create a folder on your computer and rename it to Bloxy Child. Remember that the name of our parent theme folder is Bloxy. Now inside Bloxy Child folder create two files called functions.php and style.css. Now we need to copy the contents of these two files from the link I put in the description. Open the functions.php file with your favorite text editor and copy the code placed on the site in it. Do the same with style.css. Note that you can change the theme name to your liking, and the template must be equal to the text domain or name of your parent theme folder. Your child theme is now ready. Zip the theme folder and go to the WordPress dashboard and install it. Do not forget to activate it after installation. Congratulations, you have successfully installed your child theme in WordPress. Now you can safely apply your own code and customization on it without fear of losing it after any update. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and share. Be sure to subscribe for further videos. It's free and happy web developing.